C4 and played knight f3. How he can protect? He will protect his bishop on e5. World champion, he must know something. But why not take on g4? Take on g4, bishop h2 check. Okay, now his choice. Maybe king h, king h1, queen h6. Should be maybe king f1, more safe move. Safest move in position. Take, take, bishop g4, knight. Take on e2, I mean, rook take e2, bishop. Aha. Also, where is move queen take e2? King f1. Take queen on e2. Bishop g3. Knight f3. So maybe enough. I can defend this position. Queen f1? Yes. What now? Rook take e2. Carlsen also should count not only rook e2, but queen e2 also. So, rook take e2. Now, I think Kuseinov should make decision fast. Otherwise, he will come to tight knot. What about queen e2 bishop? Two minutes, 40 seconds for Kuseinov. Time running, his time. Rook take e2. Time, 2 minutes now. Something Carlsen saw. After queen e2. Most probably queen f4 move. Time less than 2 minutes. Should make move. Good or bad by king. Strange decision. But maybe he will try to use h-file to create some attack or kingside. Interesting decision. Bishop take world champion. Now what to play? f3, tempo move. But after f3, knight will not move. f3, yes. Now it's clear idea. We understand his idea. King d1, rook h1. Kuseinov. Carlsen surprised, maybe. Yes, this 1 minute 46 seconds left for Kuseinov. Bishop d7. Most probably now king d1 he will play, yes. Try evacuate his king. Looks fight is not worse here, of course. Bishop f4. Carlsen, world champion. Trying to, yes, use this strong bishop, black. If not rook h1, maybe queen h6 Carlsen can play late. So, rook h, but if rook h1, g6, after rook coming on e8, and with threat of on e3. So, he has not easy choice, Kuseinov, and he has only 1 minute 8 seconds. Not enough to play against world champion. World champion, yes. King c2. Suddenly, but what if bishop e8 move? Bishop e8 with idea bishop g6. Maybe this move. Okay, bishop knight f5, rook f5. I cannot, but after queen d7, g4, I should play bishop g. Looks not very nice. Bishop e8, very logical move now. Carlson thinking. Now, critical moment. He need to improve his pieces. Yes, first he decide to improve queen. What now? All pieces can be pinned black by black. Knight b3, yes, with knight c5 idea. Somehow to create some activity. Bishop e8, yes, we mentioned this move before. Now rook e6 not working. Now just easy. Bishop g6 and I am winning exchange. Okay, Carlsen winning, sorry, not me. Looks now black is better. Knight f5, yes, this idea I mentioned. If bishop g6, g4... because now you cannot take on f5. Bishop g6, f5, take on f5, pawn up. But not easy to win this position is... 46 seconds for Gusainov. Carlsen play king h8. Some move look he maybe prepare for g6. Oops. Ah, bishop, sorry, maybe to avoid knight e7 checks. Yes, what about queen take d5? Knight, another knight on d4. Yes. Looks Carlsen, he can play, before he could play active, looks. Now trap, rook e6. Maybe also idea g4, knight e6. Now I believe white is not worse here, but only 35 seconds left for Gusainov and 7 minutes for Carlsen. Bishop g6. Bishop g6 looks natural. g4, of course. What world champion? Play bishop e5. With idea bishop take it d4. Bishop e5. Yes. Now need to take. Queen e3 not working. Some move by king. Also somehow bishop c1, rook c8, where is idea? So he has only few seconds. Few seconds to make move. 10 seconds, 9 seconds. King d1, yes, this I want to play, but looks. King d1, 17 seconds, plus 10 seconds. So it seems Carlsen, yes, now. Carlsen, what to play now? Bishop d4 is only endgame, pawn up, but I even not pawn up, I cannot take. Need some luft for king, but I don't know how. h6, h5, h5 is looks strange. So maybe Carlsen style h6, waiting move. Let his opponent to play. Also will be useful move. h6. I saw some players left tournament hall. Mamedyarov finish. Karyakin, let me to check what happened in Mamedyarov. Karyakin, what did? Maybe he won. Yes, he won against Vadim Milov. Nice looks in Nimzo Milov system. Knight g8 d5 a3, but Karyakin crushed Yes, Carlsen still thinking. H6, of course, h6. Carlsen style, let opponent to think. He has 17 seconds. Queen e3, rook 8, and immediately answer it. Yes, now bishop d4 is threat, bishop g3, so queen should go back. Queen d2, yes. Queen d2. What now? Some Carlsen style, king h7? No, he will not play. f4 maybe. Maybe white's idea, f4. Should stop. King h7 he played. f4 maybe he is not afraid. King h7, now he improved a little bit his king. a3, some move, I don't know, some mysterious move for me. Yes, a3, but let Carlsen to make move. Also not easy to improve black's position. Karjakin won. Let's to check what happened Mamedyarov against Sargsyan. Mamedyarov won big attack in 20-something move. Yes, by Entropovsky system, yes, with opposite castles. Yes, opposite sides castles. Yes, made by mate. He mated his opponent Sargsyan. Some surprising result. Yu Yang-gi, young Chinese player, he won against Peter Swidler. Yes, what happened? Let me check also. 23 moves in Sicilian, Paulsen variation. Ah, this fashion variation with long castle bishop e7, yes. Okay, won by sacrifice. By nice sacrifice. Rook sacrifice, bishop sacrifice. Okay, this game is deserves to be commented after and mentioned as very nice game. Mm-hmm. So Carlsen, 3 minutes 45 seconds against 15 seconds from Gusev. A5. Yes, idea maybe to fix pawn. Rook e2. Rook e2, allow him, yes, not, but, okay, prevention, some prevention. Maybe queen a6 idea of Carlsen was. Activate queen and entry his going, his queen will go on c4, queen a6, yes. Queen a6 very fast, 16 seconds time running for king c2 maybe. King c2 going by pin, maybe losing king c2. What to play, how to stop his idea. Rook e1 back. Not very nice move. Rook before play t2, now rook e1. Don't believe it's right idea. What for Carlsen? Queen c4, queen b6, queen c4. Most probably. No. Bishop f4 combination he found. What if take? Queen d3, queen d2, queen b1 check and winning. Yes, now. What now? Queen c2 looks only move, but knight under pin. I can give check on e8. I can take, give check on g3 after entry by queen on f1. And all threats I keep. Bishop f4. So look, checkmate coming soon. Rook take e1, king e1, bishop g3, king d2, queen f1, queen f1, only one problem. If knight g3, I have queen f2 check. So, it's working, this idea. Now Carlsen will find, of course. Without computer, I'm telling you, I'm not, yes, still not see very singing. Yes, what else? So, but this should be correct idea to use. Queen. Rook take e1, yes. Of course, bishop g3 should be played fast. No. Queen f6. Mm-hmm. Surprise me this move a little bit. Queen e2. Yes. What Carlsen missed, bishop g3, don't believe. Now still all not clear. He should use his chance. Bishop f7, starting to play passive. Okay, where is queen is 7 move. I forced to change queen, but maybe take, take, bishop c1. Attacking pawn on b2. King d1, yes. Now queen is 7 is positional threat, yes. But Carlsen, what now if queen is 7? Van Veli finished his game. What happened? Draw? Looks if two king in center, it mean draw. Take on h5, now he create passed pawn, and bishop now is working on g6, so now again better cards. Knight g2, what to play, bishop g3, h4, bishop h6, he is using this bishop on this diagonal and preparing queen g5. 3 seconds, queen d3 check, helping Carlsen to play bishop g6 maybe. Bishop g6, what? Queen b5 maybe. Queen b5, queen g5. Yes, queen b5, h4, yes. Queen take b7, he is a queen d7 check. Not expected move, maybe for is not very happy now. Why? Because knight e6 coming if bishop g7. Look, his face not satisfied. If bishop f7, knight h4, maybe he missed something. What it seems, yes. King g8, check. Yes, what to play now? Bishop f8, same idea, knight e6. Knight e6, h3, no, don't believe. Queen c8. Where to put it? King h7 is repetition, so he must make his choice. Queen, king h7. Queen d7, of course. Why not draw against world champion? Not bad result. So what? Need to make something, but bishop g7, knight e6, h3, knight take g7, king g8, Carlsen decide to play for draw, king h8, queen d7, 3 times repetition now. So what, king h8, yes. Queen h8 3 times, now king h8, not repeat. Queen c8, again repetition. King g7, king h7, I don't see how Carlsen can should go if he wants to win. Draw. Okay, draw.